Hi all, today I'm here to speak to you about Relaxo Footwears Ltd. Relaxo is a footwear company providing better quality, lower price products largely to rural India and for the regular use category in the urban space. On the back of increased penetration via channel sales and good traction from urban India, for the high value products such as Sparks, Bahamas, etc., volume and realization has improved 9 and 5%, leading to revenue and PAT growth of 14 and 29% over the last 5 years. Relaxo boasts of margins similar to that of high-value peers such as Bata. Companies' EBITDA and PAT margins of 13 and 8% are comparable and even outperforming in some parts to the bigger brands in the space. We believe Relaxo's growth prospects continue to be strong as they penetrate further into the unorganized market, which currently stands at 60%. The company has a pan-India presence through channel distribution sales, reaching over 50,000 retailers in the country. It is also undertaking brand building initiatives through opening of exclusive retail outlets and bringing in top Bollywood stars for endorsements. Currently, the company spends around 4.5% of top line on advertisements, which is the highest in comparison with peers, and has opened over 300 exclusive stores to bolster its brand value. With rising urbanization and changing demographics, the overall footwear market is expected to grow at 10% CAGR over FY18-21E. We expect Relaxo to continue to outperform the sector and factor in volume and realization growth to the tune of 9% and 7%, implying a revenue growth of 16% over FY18-21E. Higher operating efficiencies and better portfolio mix should lead margin improvement of 80 basis points and PAT growth of 19% over the same period. Relaxo's valuation has increased by a multiple of 4 in the last 5 years, with competitive margins in comparison with bigger peers and best-in-class return ratios. We value the company at a PE of 38x on FY21E and recommend buy. The valuation is still at a discount to branded players on account of it being in the early stages of brand building. Key risks to the call are increased credit sales, which would pose a threat to revenue growth and working capital management. Another hindrance could be difficulty in cracking the online segment. Thank you.